what is going on out there, YouTube. People out there in the interweb. It is me, your boy, the one, the only, Led, here for another music video reaction. Hope you guys are all staying safe out there. It's a scary world right now with this coronavirus. Please, do everything your government says. Stay locked down if you need to. And just do everything you can so we can beat this freaking thing and we can get back to normal life. Today, I'm doing a reaction to a very popular song at the moment from Rod Wave called Pray for Love. Now, I have never heard of this gentleman, but I've heard this song is doing really popular right now, and I want to react to something that's very popular in the world right now. And it's one of those things where it's like popularity and a music will bring us all together, and that's what I want. You know, especially with the time that's going on right now, we need to all stand together, and we all need to be as one. We need to fight this virus and get it all better. We will get back to normal, guys. You know we will. We always have, and we will continue to be the greatest world in this galaxy that we can think of. So I'm excited to see this new video. Pray for love. We all need love, guys. Please pray for your friends, your family, even your enemies, man, because you don't want anybody to die right now, man. This is such a scary virus right now. We all need to stick together. But please, before we start, make sure you like and subscribe to me, please. I greatly, greatly appreciate it. And please make sure notifications are turned on because I try to put out content daily for all of you to enjoy. And with that, let's get to Rod Wave and let's pray for love, everybody. Let's go. Rod Wave, baby.
That's real shit, bro. Like, after you like a baby, a child, a little kid, if you lucky enough, you know what I'm saying? After you a child, bro, you don't love with this shit, man. For real. This shit rough, man. You got a long road, but a cold one. Straight up. Don't they love what you do for them? Only kind of love out here, my nigga.
Who can you trust in this cold, cold world? Better get a blanket. It's worse than the wild, wild west. This shit get dangerous. Never thought I'd see the day separate glitter from gold. Well, friends turn into foes, but it's the life that I chose in these holes. Look so heaven sent, but be so devilish. Got spiteful ways, never seen it coming like a tidal wave. Get on my knees every day, ask God and pray that my dirty ways don't lead me to an early grave. One life to live in, the survival of the fucking fittest. Here come your rivals when you win and they want competition. And did I mention niggas itching to be opposition? Hit they blocks with the extensions, now ain't no tension. Told my old lady how I'm feeling, she say I'm tripping. But she don't know I pray for love. On the block with the thugs, praying a nigga show us love, but ain't no love, so we get it out the mud. Mama made me feel like I overstayed my welcome, so I packed up my shit and went for seldom. Like, where's the fellas? I'm pretty sure they understand the way I feel. I box the bucket, laugh about how cold the world is. Like, ain't no love in this shit till you get rich and famous. And these hoes want rappers or ball players. It's hard to separate the fake, cause they chose us. Everybody showed up when we blowed up.
So this guy raps pretty good, man. You know, I'm not really the biggest fan of rap, but this guy really does pretty good. It's your typical rap video. Well, not typical. I would say typical up-and-coming rap video. You know, you're in your town where you live, got your car in the middle of, you know, the street, and you got your homies with you, and you're all just enjoying life, enjoying music and everything, man. This guy is rapping from the heart. Sounds good, man. I really enjoy it. You know, like I said, I'm not really into rap music, but this guy just got like that subtle voice that makes it really sound good. And you know, I really enjoy it.
And that's real shit, you know what I'm saying?
I pray for love.
I question everything, man.
Yeah.
Every female in my life, I'm talking about everything, bro. Ain't want no love in this shit.
Love.
It's cold, real cold. You know what I'm saying?
I pray for love. Yeah.
That's it.
Yeah.
No love in this shit.
I'm
telling you.
Uh-huh.
Yeah,
I pray for love.
I'm telling you, I gotta be your son.
Yeah, yeah.
All right, so here's my question, man. Why does there have to be a gun flashing in every, not every, most rap videos? I just have to ask. There's always a gun flashing somewhere. What is the point of that? I mean, I have no problem with guns, man. I'm okay with the Second Amendment. Everything is good about guns. I believe in guns and everything. I got guns. But I just don't understand what the significance of guns in rap music and hip-hop is. If you can tell me kind of what the significance is, let me know down in the comments. I'd greatly appreciate it. That's a short video.
Trey made this beat.
So that was one of the shorter videos I've seen in a while when it comes to a music video. But Rob Wave, it seems like you sing from the heart, man. You rap from the heart. It sounded really good, and I really appreciate it, man. Like I said in the video, I'm not really the biggest rap fan, but Rob Wave, you got me into it, man. I enjoy your music. I'd listen to it more. And I wouldn't say I'm hooked, but I'm definitely ready to listen to more of your music to see how it sounds. It's really good, man. It seems like, you got a great positive career for you going forward. Just stay safe, man. Stay out of danger. Do what you love doing, which is making music. And everybody else out there, man, please, please stay safe. This virus around is not a joke. We all need to, stick together, stay listening to music. But it seems like music brings us all together. And eventually, we'll all be able to go back out to concerts. We'll all be able to go out and enjoy yourselves. Please, if you guys like this video, please drop a like. And drop a comment down below. Let me know what you thought. Let me know what your favorite Rob Wave song is. If you're a fan of him. And please hit that subscribe button. So I can continue making videos for you guys. Because like I always say. Thank you so much for being supportive with me. And sticking with me. Thank you very much, guys. Please stay safe. And I'll see you in the next video.